Hi kids. Okay, let's do this sum of data handling exercise 5.1, question number 5. So just read, I've already given the sum over here also. What are the things given? The number of hours for which students of a particular class were watching television, that is given during holidays. Clear? Now just go through the graph. Yeah, so this is the graph which is given. Over here you can see on your x-axis and y-axis what is written. On your x-axis it is the number of hours television was watched by the kids, and on the y-axis or the vertical line you will see the number of students of that particular class. Clear? So total number of students are how much? If you go to see, it is 32. Yeah. And the hours we have counted are maximum 6 hours. 6 days we are counting per day. So we are counting for 7 days. Yeah. Now let's start. What's the first of all, what do you understand? Just without I questioning anything, let's see how to read this graph. Now if you see, just go towards your horizontal, that is the hours of TV watched per day. Yeah, if I say first day, first and second day, how much kids have watched, how kids have watched TV for how much hours? Yes, any one of you? On first day, correct? How are you going to look out now? For example, if I say, you can see 1 and 2, correct, over here horizontally. Now if my question is, for how many hours did the maximum number of students watch TV? Maximum means the height where you can see the highest. That will be your answer. So for how many hours the maximum number of students? Number of students is 32. Can you see the bar where 32 is written on the top? Yeah, that is the maximum. So where is this bar situated? In under which hours? It is 4 to 5 hours. So from this bar we can read out 32 kids are watching TV 4 to 5 hours per day. Got it, kids? How to do it? Okay, yeah. Now if I question you, how many students watch TV for less than 4 hours? For less than 4 hours. So kids, you have to see where 4 hours is there down. Can you see hours of TV? Yeah, over there where 4 is there. Before that, you just have to count. 3 to 4, you leave it. So what's the answer you are going to get? Till 4 you have to count all the numbers. So 1 to 2 is 4, 2 to 3 is 8. So add it, 4 plus 8, 12, and 3 to 4 is 22. 12 plus 22, yes, any of you? So what's the answer you people will get? Calculate it. Yes, the answer you get is 34. Clear? So you just have to add 4 plus 8 plus 22. So the total number of kids who were watching TV for less than 4 hours were 34. Now if the question arises, how many students spent more than 5 hours in watching TV? So you just have to go to hours 5. Yeah, can you see over here? 5. Yeah, so after 5, whatever numbers you just have to add, that is 8 and 6. So 8 plus 6 is how much? 14. So the number of students who spent more than 5 hours in watching TV are 14 kids, 14 students. Clear? So this is the way we read a graph. Okay kids, that's it for today. Yeah, bye bye.